So Active Science is a school-based and after-school program designed to increase physical activity levels in children while supporting their academic achievement. Active Science uses a mobile app where kids enter their physical activity data, and the mobile app takes them through a series of interactive learning that mimics their standardized testing and helps to support the types of activities that they do in the classroom. The big public health issue that we're addressing is to get kids moving, decrease sedentary time, both in school and after school. Simultaneously, we also know that our scores in STEM are dropping among children, and so Active Science very simply blends the two together. It's a program to promote physical activity while supporting their science achievement. Active Science started in Lawrence through the public school system and the YMCA. Based on that early success, we were able to start to expand the program to other schools, to other cities, and eventually we got to over 100 programs throughout the country.
Active Science is an awesome program that I implement into my classes with the third and fourth grade. An accelerometer is a little gadget that the kids wear and then they sort of forget about it, but while they're doing their regular physical activities, it's measuring the steps that they take, it's measuring the distance that they travel, which is really exciting for the kids when they do half a mile during their 1 hour session with me. It measures the calories that they burn, it measures the time that they are physically active, and then afterwards they use tablets to take that data and input it into the tablets. It really gets the kids motivated to be physically active when they come into PE class.
I think the instant feedback of Active Science is really important to kids. It's not like they're gonna get a score a day later or a week later, they get it instantly and they can see how their effort was measured. Parents have asked me about Active Science, which means the students are talking about it at home, which is always a good thing. And we are about to launch a partnership around fourth grade with some very specific science lessons in the classroom related to Active Science.
So we put this program into Lawrence, Massachusetts because Lawrence is a community that's adjacent to Merrimack College, and it's very urban. It has a high proportion of individuals who are in lower income brackets. We actually know that children who are in urban low-income settings are at much greater risk of low physical activity and poor academic outcomes. So this was an opportunity to see how Active Science could or could not be used within a setting where kids would actually get the greatest benefit out of it. It's a very challenging setting, but our Lawrence Public School partners are incredible. And so this was a great opportunity to work with community operators who really understand the population and were able to integrate Active Science pretty seamlessly into their public school day.
There's lots of benefits to the program here at the YMCA. We started Active Science in our after-school program. I think first and foremost, it works because of the partnership. The staff here at the YMCA have really embraced it, and our connection with Merrimack College, as well as our connection with Lawrence Public Schools. The three entities working together is really a big part about why we're so successful.
We're using what kids are already using. You know, you got Fortnite, you have all these technology, and now you're using that to engage kids, to help kids move more. I think that is how they differ from other things. I think our kids are truly enjoying inputting their steps, and so seeing how much they're moving, quantifying, watching it, and then answering the questions, and obviously the games. They love the games at the end of the session.
In gym class, sometimes it's like, oh, I don't want to be a part of this activity if it's not necessarily something that you're strong at. But with Active Science, everybody's engaged because there's always a goal that you can attain in that one class. There's always a new goal that can be set each class, and I think that kids really buy into that.
So the New Balance Foundation is very active in local communities, and they're particularly interested in funding initiatives that get kids active, but also allow their employees to take part and volunteer. One of the great things about this project is the fact that it's giving us objective data. So in other words, instead of just asking kids and teachers about what they think about Active Science, we're actually measuring how they do in it. We couldn't have done that without the funding that New Balance provided to the Merrimack Valley YMCA. And then the YMCA reached out and partnered with Merrimack College and the Science scientists here to collect that data. This is so important because we need evidence-based research that improves the outcomes in public schools instead of just going with programs that sound good or look good. This is actually a program that works, and so we're really grateful to have the opportunity to collect that data and answer these questions objectively.
I think the future for active science is really here locally in the Merrimack Valley, continuing to work with more agencies in the Merrimack Valley to go really deeper in terms of getting this curriculum developed to serve more grades, to serve more students. And then in terms of expanding beyond the Merrimack Valley, there's potential with other New Balance cities, so where they have locations in Maine, and perhaps in other YMCAs around the country as well.